Let's go. Inside. Come on. Let's go. Up.
You such a wuss. Up we go.
Come on.
No particular place to go. So we parked way out on the Kokomo. The night was young and the moon was cold.
You're gonna love this.
Decided to take a stroll. Can you imagine the way I felt? I couldn't unfasten a safety belt. Running on my calico. Trying to get her belt on. All the way home I held a clutch for the safety belt that wouldn't burn. Cruising and playing the radio with no particular place to go.
There's a nice shot down in the down in there.
What's he built?
I got the woman, no brain.
Keep it here. Let me get out of the way here. Come here. Come here. Come.
Give it a shot. Oh, that was a good one.
Video in, and then still the shot from the margin.
Tyler! Come say hi. Seen it. Is that him on the end?
Yeah,
the lady was gonna buy him, then she said, well, I'll keep him, I'll try and sell him, and then she was just using the heck out of him and not paying anything to have him. Well, maybe, but it was just a little girl, right?
Observation planes from battleships. The catapults were powerful contraptions fired by explosive charges, and the stress placed on the plane during a catapult launch.
Yeah. It's okay.
What a Each pretty battleship puppy. Carried three aircraft. And a battleship group generally consisted of three ships, making the air continental view of the airplane's role was at that time.
Well, what do you want? Hey, coming up?
Vought's designers took no part in the debate between carrier and battleship advocates.
Blue.
Their task was to create an
Blue.
Aircraft that could operate under adverse
Blue.
Conditions. But in developing the Kingfisher,
Blue.
They didn't have to start from scratch, because the plane's Moreover, a wealth of information already existed regarding that plane.
Yeah.
And it didn't hurt matters that aviation had made Ooh. Tremendous strides in detection by sonar.
Maybe if we annoy him enough, he gets
annoyed. Nearly helpless convoys. On the surface,
sometimes you just don't know. That's why I, when he bothers me, I bother him back.
Unescorted freighters or
Northern Exposure?
Yeah.
Dr. Pepper? You know, Eugene, there was this little juice bar in a mini mall next to my office in Santa Monica.
Mm-hmm.
And every afternoon, I'd run down there between patients and I would treat myself to a fresh mango apple.
Sounds good?
Oh, nice.
Keiko.
Unless she's so warm and friendly for a good talk. Well, in other words, she had to squish in the pain of his fist. So I knew she was better with my annoying.
So nice here. Got some good jobs. Got some good jobs.
There's my boyfriend coming to the...
Oh.
No.
Yeah, right.
Well, he does drink coffee.
Yeah, right. Right.